Step right up, step right up, get your meme toys here.
Yell, meme man, what are you yelling about now?
What are you, deaf or something, meme dog? Meme toys, meme toys, get your meme toys here.
I'm not in the loop with this. Just roll the meme police intro and get it out of the way.
Hey guys, Meme Man here, and you're probably wondering, just like Meme Dog here, what the hell am I on about by meme toys? Well, let me just show you.
Wait, do people actually buy these?
Well, unless you're buying them for irony or just a quick unboxing video, you shouldn't really be buying these genuinely.
There we go, you got to the point, video over, yeah.
No, I'm not done yet, meme dog.
I knew you'd say that.
You know me too well. Now, where was I? You thought meme t-shirts were bad? Well, they're making merchandise now. Yes, merchandise. Because memes equal money, and money is cha-ching. Most things I've seen are plushies, figures, t-shirts. You also have a card game called What Do You Meme? It's not as bad, but it's just as cringeworthy. The reason I bring all this up now, because now official companies such as Nickelodeon are jumping in on the craze. A few months ago they started making SpongeBob meme mashems, and you may have seen a YouTuber, Max Mofo, he did an unboxing video on meme mashems, and by god, they're just tiny little squishy things that just barely represent SpongeBob memes. But all of a sudden, the past few weeks, they've announced they're making full-fledged figurines of SpongeBob memes. Oh, didn't see that coming. And like we say, memes equal money, so I don't see why not, eh? Honestly. Oh, and there's also Tom and Jerry stuff now as well. Yeah, and I have to say, I don't know who would buy these unless you're a edgy 14-year-old who likes laughing at memes during school time. You know, if I was a 40-something-year-old mum of three, and I went into a store and I saw this Jerry plush, I'd probably not buy it, but on the off chance that I was gonna buy it, it's not because it's a meme or anything, well, simply because my kids like Tom and Jerry and I just wanted to get them a Jerry plush. The meme didn't come into it at all. So these are the type of toys you'd find like after Christmas in the January sales in the bargain bin. They went out for Christmas, but no one bought them, so they're in the January sales and then no one buys them then either. No matter what meme it is, it comes with an expiration date, and you know, once you have a toy of these so-called memes, you're gonna want to get rid of them at some point. I'll tell you a funny story. I remember a guy. I saw a guy once with a Harambe t-shirt. Ugh. And he only wore it when the meme was alive. And I assume after the meme died, he just burnt it or something because it wasn't relevant anymore, and you actually would look like a cringe lord just walking around with a Harambe on your t-shirt. Rip that guy's money!
I still see Harambe memes to this day. It's quite sad, y'all.
Oh yeah, believe me, meme dog, it's sad. Anyway, I think I've rambled on a bit too much about toys and merchandise. You get the point, and so do I. From me and meme dog, thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Yo, bye. Bye.